What up, everybody? It's your boy Plug and Play coming at you. It is Wednesday, time for some more glitch videos. It's my day off from work too, so I promised you two videos today. This will be the first one. Today, we're going to revisit this Beast from Beyond teleport glitch. As you can see right here, I got my escape route activated, or I'm sorry, ready to activate. Some of you might already know about this glitch. I'm just covering it again because why not? And plus, some of you guys might not know it exists, so be sure to hit that like, comment, subscribe down below, guys. Really help me out. Now, in order to do this glitch, obviously, you're going to need to find the three platforms to build the bridge to the teleporter. There's plenty of videos on YouTube on how to do that, so go ahead and check them out. Build the bridge. You're going to come over here to the teleporter, and once it's activated, you're just going to go inside. Also, keep in mind, once you do this glitch, you will not be able to go back in here and pack-a-punch. Otherwise, it'll undo the god mode. So make sure you have your guns pack-a-punched or whatever you need in there, because once you're in, you're done. You go in here, all you're going to do is activate your escape route card, and it's going to teleport you outside of the map. Sometimes it'll teleport you to Shaolin Shuffle. I got lucky here because my teammate was already in this side of the map, so it teleported me closer to him. If it winds up teleporting you to Shaolin, just refill your card deck and then escape route back to this part of the map. And that's it, guys. Once you do that, you are in god mode. Traps, zombies, nothing can hurt you. Like I said, if you go through any teleporter, though, you will undo the god mode glitch, so be careful. Hit that like, comment, subscribe down below. Big shout out to my buddy Angry Fat Guy for helping me out with this glitch and holding that zombie for me. You guys take it easy. Video number two of the day coming up in just a little bit. Peace.